How's it going? Danny Spanks. I'm here at the Kern County Animal Shelter, 3951 Fruitvale Avenue. It's a brand new dog blog at crab.com, brought to you by Critters Without Litters, Kern County's most trusted and affordable spay-neuter clinic. Now, coming up this Saturday at the shelter on Fruitvale is a very special adoption event. It's COLDWELL BANKER'S Homes for Dogs Project. We're going to try to get as many dogs adopted as possible this Saturday from 10 till 4 here at the shelter on Fruitvale. So all this week, we're doing a different dog every day. Five dogs this week. All right, today's dog for the dog blog at crab.com is a two-year-old brown pit bull. Her name is Hope, and she is just a complete sweetheart. Seems like all the dogs we have on the dog blog at crab.com are total sweethearts, and that's definitely the case for Hope. There's not a mean bone in her body. Don't be afraid of the pit bull label. She is nothing but a sweetheart.